doesn't mean that much to me. I'm not in love, no, no.
You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't
video, mine.
Where you at?
I'm working out.
I'm almost done.
I worked up a good sweat. I don't want to push it.
Yeah.
You want to lift a little bit? Can you pull? Want to pull a little weight?
Yeah. Let me hit it. I got a girl picking me up right now, though. All right. What are we doing?
Put your legs on the bar, and then just pull it towards your midsection and slide your butt back. Slide. So straighten your legs while you do it. So you're gonna straighten your legs and pull back with both your arms and legs, but don't straighten them yet.
So straighten them when I pull.
Start there and then straighten your legs and bend your arms.
Like that?
Yeah, and bend your arms. Yeah, all fluid together. Do it together. Now bend your knees. Go back. You're sliding each time. But you gotta do the arms and legs together.
It's kind of
one.
It's kind of awkward.
It's not, but yeah, I think for beginners, like that? Yeah, a fluid motion, like you're rowing a boat.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Yeah.
But go back further with this. You want to almost go to the end. Straighten your arms all the way. There you go. And don't go too far back. Keep your arms low. Go to your belly button. Don't go to your chest. Try to keep it low. Keep it just above your hip. Just above your thighs. There you go. Don't want to go to your chest. There you go. That's better. You're going to get hurt if you go to your chest. You're going to have shoulder problems. There you go. Might feel it already, huh? Yeah, you're going to be on YouTube, Facebook.
I love you, Dad.
Oh, I love you, too.
You're the man.
Huh?
You're the man.
I'm trying. Let's put some heavyweight back on there. I guess I don't slide my butt as much as I thought I did. I just straightened my legs out, but well, my butt doesn't move that much. Poetry in motion. When you get it smooth. This felt great. I almost didn't do it. You get lazy, easy. Yeah, I consider myself pretty disciplined, and I battle with it. But you know, now that I'm back home again, the routine will take over, and it won't be such a struggle. I won't be like battling with myself to get out here. It was just coming back after the trip, and I was like, oh man, I don't know, my muscles want to be woken up and stressed right now. And I'm like, yeah, right. Yeah, they just want to sit around and do nothing. That's the key. It's been quite a week. I've been posting a lot, you know, on Facebook and ranting. I don't know why I've been ranting so much. Maybe because I had some time off. Anyway. That's about it. I'll talk to you later. Goodbye. Okay,